Be faithful in small things because it is in them that your strength lies.